Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Aliens Dark Descent.
Move on!
The episode 12, and we're about to go into Hangar C.
Move! Move!
On my way!
Don't move. Gonna fix you up best I can. There. Like it didn't happen. Quiet! Watch out!
Sleeping. If you keep a low profile, everything should be fine.
Got you in my sights.
Yeah, don't mess with me!
Right now!
Disgusting.
Got 'em. They look intact to me.
Come on, team! They're headed our way.
Got you in my sights.
Tango down!
Done. Let's go.
Don't get too comfy, okay?
On it. Come on, team!
Let's see what's inside.
Too much in this room.
Drone spotted.
Got you in my sights.
Yeah, don't mess with me!
Drone spotted. Come on, team!
Shit! They know we're here.
Got you in my sights.
Come
Ugh, hate this job. Got them. They look intact to me. Let's see what's inside.
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Tango, straight ahead!
It's a drone! Zeno, an approach!
Move on!
I don't hear them anymore. We're clear. Safe position taken.
Got you in my sights.
Yeah, don't mess with me!
Hurry up, squad!
We found their queen.
There's the queen. Oh, boy.
Deploying sentry gun!
Watch out! Specimen. A queen.
Tread carefully and check your ammo, Marines. We don't have to kill it now.
Sentry, almost ready.
Take a breather. Watch that stress, squad.
Bring him down! Tango down! Ah! That burns! That burns!
Right now!
Come on, team!
Ugh, hate this job.
Here's your sample.
Move, move!
Incoming! Come on, we didn't sign up for this.
I hate that place, man.
Grenade!
That crate looks promising. Yep, that's it! That's the comms repeater we were looking for. Good job, Marines.
Nicely done, squad. Now come back to the ARC once you're done with the place.
Right now!
Let's see what's inside.
Come on, team!
Ugh, hate this job.
Here's your sample.
It's the wrong way. Well, I gotta clean that down at least. the rest of reduce the stress further. That's not what actually affects, like, when I go back, the trauma. But just in case, I'm gonna do it anyway. Or maybe, I don't know if it works to get the bullet during the trauma. Okay, Scott does not have medical supply and then take stress down. Damn, only 2 stress damage when they're fucking you? Oh, hell no. Four days, 5 days, 3 days. Okay, this is not that bad. Get some promotions up in here. Unbreakable will, and it's busted. Yes, Endurin. Be crazy to hear it, angry. I level 2. Fuck yes.
sharpshooter helmet too, for sure. Sharpshooter level 3? Yes! Statistics.
What the hell have we stumbled into? Ravenous bugs, some kind of crazy cult? This is above my pay grade.
Mine too, for what it's worth.
Too bad they didn't pay you enough. With you in charge of that station, I'm sure those damn platforms wouldn't have fired.
About that, Sergeant Harper. Cerberus didn't start because of a systems failure. I set it in motion. I had to ensure containment. You've seen what those creatures can do. If only one of them escaped, we would have all...
trapped every soul on this planet with this creature? In the blink of an eye? Well, congratulations, Hayes, when it comes to badass your state-of-the-art. Now get off my bridge.
Sergeant, I can help.
Good. We've got some new facilities online. You're an administrator. You never know. There might be something for you to administrate.
Sure. I'm on it.
He big man.
Hey, Rook.
Hello, ma'am. Ah, administrator. Are you here to return my EEV?
Sorry to disappoint you, Sergeant Martinez, but I need it. We need it, in fact. But I heard the training center was up and running, and I wanted to see for myself.
That it is. Time to make them into real Marines.
Good. Because we're up against it. These creatures are faster than us, stronger than us, and they're smart. If we're to survive, we need everyone in peak condition.
Don't you worry, none. Was there anything else?
Well, just one thing. Sergeant Harper, does he seem all right to you?
Look, I know soldiers talk, but he is in command. End of story, you hear?
That's not what I... Forget it.
Sure. No washouts here, trust me. Gotta stay sharp in the field, feel me? Gotta stay sharp in the field, feel me?
I'm training everybody.
Gotta stay sharp in the field, feel me?
Might as well get some training on the top.
Gotta stay sharp for the field, feel me? Looking for someone in particular?
Hey, Rook. Need a gun, Administrator?
Hello, Administrator Hayes. Hello, Administrator. This one's a priority. Understood. Hello, Administrator Hayes.
Hey, Rook.
Hello, ma'am. This one won't let you down.
Hired us 2 days.
Hello, Administrator Hayes. Hello, Administrator.
This one's a priority. Understood. Talk to you soon.
Ah, Administrator Hayes. It's nice to finally meet you. I'm Dr. Kabiri, clinical psychologist. And Dr. Bookart's assistant, when I have nothing better to do.
Oh. I can't imagine something more important than what's happening in the medbay.
Never underestimate combat fatigue. That's the first thing they told us. These Marines are under a great deal of stress. If we don't help them process it, things will turn nasty real fast.
You're right. I should have considered that. Well, let me know if you need anything.
For now, The only thing I need is to know everybody's all right. So, how are you doing, Administrator Hayes?
You're very kind. I'm maintaining. Don't worry about me.
No traumatized Marines to heal.
See you around. Administrator Hayes.
I have trauma, though. What?
Talk to you soon.
Mensana and Corpore Sano. Am I right?
I have trauma.
Welcome, Administrator Hayes.
Oh, tell me I don't.
Hello, Administrator.
Deputy Administrator Hayes to the bridge.
Here's that word again.
Got a minute, Hayes?
I do. Although I should probably finish turning our EEV into a proper satellite.
And you'll keep working on that, but right now we've got intel on those containers we found. And I intend to follow that lead. Maybe even track down this Marlow we keep hearing about while we're at it.
Sergeant Harper? Thanks to the parts you provided, we have a chance to inform people of what's happening here. Assuming we don't strip the payload, we just need to scrounge up some fuel boosters. I've already identified the limits of low orbit, and if
Listen.
We can...
Listen. Except for the trouble they cause, my men found out these containers had only one thing in common. They were dispatched from a dig site named Olduvai. We go there, we might have a chance to stop this infestation once and for all.
That's not what we agreed. I need help on the EEV.
We didn't agree on anything. You made a decision, and I went along with it. This is my ship, these are my Marines, and we've got folk in harm's way. You don't like my priorities? You can keep playing with your toy and leave us to it. But this is happening.
You big man still. Alright. Well, we'll call this episode here, and we'll have a day pass. Do some customizing off screen. We'll see you all in the next episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and you'll have a great rest of your day. Bye bye.